Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Tanks Gaming, today again with another Hearts of Iron 4 video, where we play the multiplayer game with Scryptar, who is playing with Poland.
Mm-hmm. And half the world.
And half the world, and me playing with the Neo-Ottoman Empire, so formerly Turkey. We are pretty close to end the war against the Axis. Japan will fall in a matter of probably minutes.
Yep.
Hopefully. I did start, however, a naval invasion with 3 Marines down here to Borneo. And I did move the rest of Blue Army down to, Saigon. So as soon as they have landed, I should be able to ship over more of the Blue Army to take Borneo, which would give us quite a lot of rubber.
Yeah, we just need to have a foothold there, because then it's part of the victory. If you never landed there, then you don't have any claim.
True. So I guess we start and we'll see how it goes before we take the last province of Japan. So shortly before they capitulate, we should stop our attacks till we have Borneo, or at least a foothold in Borneo.
We need to get through the strait up there to Sapporo, Ashigawa, and so on. And
I don't
think they capitulate before we go up there, and that will take time anyway.
You need to pretty much take all of the island of Japan. So I hit play.
Yep. All right.
So Blue Army is moving out, Purple Army, which will be, well, I don't like purple or teal, but just say it's going to be a red army.
For me, it's all teal.
My Marines are going to be teal. My Marines can go in 7 days. They have all the ships. They can go in 10 days, but there's 4 days already done, so they're going to be ready to go soon. So we're pushing towards Tokyo. You actually have taken Tokyo, it looks like. You guys just marching in. At least the harbor of Tokyo we have taken already. It's undefended there.
I'm working on everything there.
I just realized again I need to hit the play button on my gold army, otherwise they don't move. And we have taken Tokyo.
I've sent my troops to capture those victory points that are still remaining on this part of the island, so they should all just move in.
My marine invasion is going.
It is? Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Well, perfect. See, that's why I said just take 3 divisions. Otherwise, you would have like 70 days to prepare or something like that, and it's just not going to happen.
True. My fleet is not that strong, though, in this area. Lost a couple of convoys already, but I think that was from Blue Army marching down there, because still...
Well, you still have your 3 divisions going, attack. So...
Yeah. Or that might be convoys who are trying to supply my troops in Japan, that could be it as well. We'll see. I'm
just going to extend my navy down there as well, my 5 destroyers, so you should have more coverage now. It's nice to see how your armies are actually arriving in Saigon pretty much at the same time.
Same time as the other guys will land in Borneo, yeah.
Yeah, so you should be able to clean that up down there pretty quickly. It's also what she said, I know.
You beat me to it.
Sendai!
Come on,
it's about
come on,
to fall.
On. Marines are landing. Oh, crap, it's okay. It's not... they will have to fight for it. But I'm gonna make it. Pretty sure about that.
Attrition is real, though.
The attrition is really bad. Did land. Send in Blue Army. Blue Army will get an offensive line to go over here. And also take this harbor.
Split up 11 divisions here from the main force just to take back my homeland. Well, it's not my homeland, but it's my homeland. So... They are about to arrive at their front, which probably they won't have to do anymore because it's occupied territory I get back.
Added the Marines back to the Blue Army and...
you've landed.
Which homeland do you mean?
The northeastern corner, there where Japan has landed.
What is
that? Kamchatka.
If you say so.
Working on Mechanized 3 now, so it's time to start work on our tank division.
I'm actually already producing modern tanks. I already have 400 in stock, and yeah, looks pretty
company.
Good.
Sure, field hospital, why not?
My division 2 is done, perfect.
So all the movement speed.
Done that area over here. Maybe Field Hospital 4 would be nice.
Good. I'll change these over to modern tanks as soon as I have them. I don't yet, so...
Blue Army's here. Blue Army's taking Borneo.
Good.
Yeah, they're pushing real aggressive. Well, now they're pushing aggressive. Before they weren't. Oh, they're still going. That's good.
Yeah, let's save that for now.
How much mechanized I do have yet? 32, which is nothing. Did we make the straight crossing yet? Not yet. But we will in a second here. 68. Who is actually leading? Oh, my level 9 general is leading the attack.
Well, same here. And the first strategic bomber is researched. I'm gonna take that. Need close air support.
And we start nuking everybody.
Oh, we have the first one. I could technically just drop a nuke now and, you know, change their national unity down to 20% and just, we won.
Just because I can.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. And we took the straight.
No, Netherlands is allies. Good. I was going to say something. Should I prepare a naval invasion of the Netherlands Islands down here?
I'm taking back my home territory. Perfect. And we took the strait, and Japan is nearly there. Let's see.
Took the next capital they
had. 99%. So it's one more province.
Well, one more victory point. Yeah, Asahikawa. And now they should be done. Great news!
Oh, look at that score.
Ooh, 3,000. We are main war contributors here.
Oh, yeah, we are. And there's so much stuff to take. You have the whole new Persian Empire to take.
Yeah, that's Iran. Yes.
Yeah. I have all of Germany to take.
Very nice. Take as much as you can before the Brits come.
Yeah, let me start this. I'm going to start the logical way and have it connected as much as I can.
You did take Danzig. Interesting.
Thank you very much.
So now the question is, when it's my turn, should I try to connect through Bulgaria? So we have a connected area.
Yes, you actually can.
Yeah.
Right, you can. Sure.
Or should I focus?
Connect as much as you can down there. That should be one of the major things.
Good.
I'd say just take all of Bulgaria there.
Yeah, I will. If possible, if I have enough points.
And then whatever you can of Hungary, probably, if they don't make that a separate country in a second.
Well, after your turn, it's my turn first, so I should get least a connection. We two were the biggest war contributors in this war. Interestingly enough. I wonder if that has something to do with our the way we dealt with Germany. I guess so.
might be. Wow, can't take any more, really? That's 40. Can't even take 27. Can I take 25? No, I cannot take 25. All of these are way more expensive than 25, and I do want that. Well, they're probably going to make Germany a republic or something.
Probably West Germany, yeah.
And I don't really like to see that happening. Well, take that. All right.
Brandenburg.
Can take that. I'm going to take that.
I like the defeated list here. A lot of flex in there.
Is there anything we want to puppet or something like that? Like Spain, for example. Let's see. Nationalist Spain. Liberate a Republic in Spain. Or satellite. That takes 940 points.
So I guess no.
Wow. Take all states is 964 points. So that would be easier. I mean, it's not much of a difference. Siamese Empire is up for grasps. Well, there's virtually nothing there. It's only that British part that's interesting.
The Siamese Empire doesn't have the rubber?
No, not much.
Okay.
It's really down there where the UK is. Also, the whole stuff we just liberated from the Germans is back to UK and Netherlands because of their territory.
Yeah, unfortunate. Crap. Okay, I need to pull out Blue Army there ASAP then.
Well, it's gonna happen anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
That's true, yeah. It's not automatically war.
Stuff.
Yeah, exile stuff.
Alright, I'm done here.
You're done there, okie dokie.
Which I can do. So, connection first, Bulgaria, yep. And then up to my border.
Oh, crap. So, this one.
Yeah, I'll just go north.
This one. So I'm north. We have at least a connection there.
All right.
Let's try to take the rest of Bulgaria and see what else I can take from Hungary.
I wouldn't really go so much into Hungary as getting the whole new Persian Empire there. That's all your territory connecting you to the British Arch.
True. This one I need, otherwise we don't have the connection.
Yeah.
Actually, I need to start from the other side. Yep.
And just start grabbing Japan if you still can.
Well, probably not this.
Yeah, that I don't see the points for the different territories. It just says zero when it's not my turn.
Yeah, when it's not your turn, it just says zero. That's really kind of annoying. Like, so definitely take Tokyo if I can. Nope, that's too much. Can I start in the north?
You should be able to start in the north. There's virtually nothing there.
The islands belong to Great Britain? Really? Oh no, there's still Japan, right?
Which islands?
The small islands in the north. I can't really take.
Small islands in the north are mine.
Ah, you already took them. Perfect. Good.
Yeah.
That's good.
They were worth nothing. I took them.
So I can't take the north, it's too many points, and that was 25, so anything less than 25? Like this one I can take, no I can't, 8 points, anything less than 8 points?
You could satellite Korea for 82 points.
I get it grayed out when I take anything that has more 8 points, so I can't really do that already.
Yeah, okay, that's true.
Well, I guess I'm done then for this turn.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what the allies do. It still wasn't nothing. The allies'
my
turn.
My turn again.
Perfect. I get another turn before England comes in. Very nice.
Good. So I have, it's always a difference between me and the next one in the list, so we're about 700 apart, and it tells me I have 716 points that I could gain if I pass. That's pretty much the difference we have. That's what I can spend. Ugh, that's not much. That, this is all way too expensive territory, but
yeah. It's always like, if you pass, you can take more next time, but if you pass, probably the allies will mess it up.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
For us.
I can take a little more than I had expected.
That's good.
Nope, not that though, that's what? Oh, it's not 9 points, it's 79 points. There's an airport over it, I just saw the 9. It's like, eh? It's not working out. Take that. So, do I want anything else? Japan is all yours. I don't want any over there. Some of the islands? Is there any islands that are worth taking, though? Nowhere around here.
Hawaii.
Or the Spanish islands, maybe. Yeah, sure. Wrong side of the war, I believe.
Would be worth to take it, though.
I have to get into Italy pretty soon. Alright, I think I'm done.
You think you're done?
East Germany is mine.
So I have 520 points to spend. Do I spend it on Hungary first, so we have the connection there and don't get a...
We already have a connection.
Yeah, but so we don't get like this Hungary in between us, which will be part of the
allies. I don't care, it's easily crushed because it can't be supported from the outside.
Yugoslavia, with the harbors, will also join.
For a while.
true. Yeah, now I'll try to get as much of Japan as I can. Actually, I'll start with Tokyo. Tokyo. Uh-huh. Osaka. Nagoya.
I'm just connected.
Yep. Nope, that's too much already. Then this is too much, of course, as well.
Take something in the north from China or so. Mengoku, whatever.
We could take Hokkaido.
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 Very nice.
Yep.
There's also a lot of small islands, you know, that might be nice to grab one or two of those if you want to go over to America.
I thought you were the American war.
Yeah.
I just have to deal with Africa.
It's your base, I can use it.
True. Uh-huh. Yeah, actually, that's quite good. Can I take this as well? Nah, that's too much. But for Australia, that will be nice. Okay. So last time, this time it's your turn, and then it will be the British.
It's still turn one.
It's still turn one, true.
Yeah. This is weird. I like it. Okay, not that many points this time, I believe. No, I take more of Germany before I start with Hungary.
True.
That much is certain. Give me all them resources. I actually want to go into Italy before I start taking Hungary.
Yeah, you can take Milan. Milan has a lot of factories.
Yeah, I'm fresh out of points here, I believe.
Fresh out of points. I wonder what England will do.
I can do Venice. I could go down here.
US has just 104 points.
Well, they joined pretty late.
Yeah, they joined when we defeated the Germans.
Yeah. Well, sounds like a history lesson to do. That's pretty much what I can take. I can do this or not. Doesn't matter where I go. It's all more expensive than what I have. Is there any island I want? Can I take this? No. It would be so nice if I just told you how many points you have left.
Yeah. And not just grayed out on the bottom, and you can't hit it. That would be very strange.
Yeah, that would be... I had hoped that would have been in the last patch, because it's such an obvious thing to do.
Mm. Nah.
Why would they? Okay, do I have anything here? Yeah, sure. Yeah, 12 points.
12 points. There are still some 7, islands for 15. Up for grab here in front of Japan.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at here. That's... Gimme. Click! Dang it! That's 15, I can do that. That's 5, I can do that. 7? Yep. 13?
7?
Nope. 12? Nope.
12 is too much?
More islands over here. Yeah. 13 is too much, 12 is too much. Oh, that's 111, I can't do that. 10? No, 10 would be too much, so I guess I'm pretty much done.
Let's see what the British do then.
If you hover over Siamese Empire, over the provinces, it actually tells you, like, Northern Malay has 70 rubber for resources.
True, yeah, just saw that. Rubber
yeah.
10.
It's weird that they don't give you the resource overview map right here, because that's the only thing you really need.
Yeah, but I guess it makes it a bit more interesting.
No, you just have to hover a little longer. That's all. There's nothing interesting in that.
I'll try to defend the developers a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So, what did the Brits do? Let's see. Changed government in Venezuela, in Siam, and in Italy. So Italy is its own state again.
Yeah, Rome.
Yep. City-state.
Not too worried.
111. 91. 90. 92. Ah, crap, that's too much. This island over here? That's okay, could take that. No more islands over here to take, though. Can I take this island? Yes, this one. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. Can I take in... Yes. No. No. Uh-huh. Here, Italian island. Actually, I'd rather take this than this. Makes more sense. Siamese Empire has the same color as I do. I don't like that. 19? Yes. This one is a whole province, right? Yeah, it is. It's too much. 10? Nah, 10 is too much. Anywhere anything less than 10? 50, 11. I don't see any one-digit provinces to be up for grabs. Oh yeah, here. It's still too much. Okay. Ended my turn, so it's your turn again.
That's good. Let's see. I take the rest of Japan? No, just kidding.
Sure, go ahead. Better than to have allies over there. But next turn, I should be able... That was like 92 points, this province. So I should be able to take it next turn.
Your turn. Northern Hungary exists.
Ah, crap. Japan exists again.
Yeah. Well, a little bit.
Oh, well. I need to...
Just that little bit. Who cares?
I do. Fuckers. Oh, yeah. They gave Bucharest back to Hungary. But still, there's a lot of Germany you could take. It's up for grabs.
Yeah, I just passed to get some more points. Couldn't really do anything with it. Like two provinces.
For me, it's still your turn. I can't do anything.
It's my turn now, it seems, yeah.
It's still turn one, though.
Yeah, that doesn't really work.
Nah, doesn't really look like it's working. Yeah, I guess Hungary is fucked.
Pretty much. Can't go into Italy now. Anything else I want?
How about Zara or Albania? Yeah, it doesn't really make a lot of sense though for you.
I could take Sardinia. Or Sicily.
Sicily. National Spain.
I want to.
Still a lot for really Spain to grab.
Don't really care about all the African stuff. Don't care about Siam. Do have the naval bases in the Pacific. All in the east is already mine where it should be. So, no, it's looking good. So what do I do with those points? There's nothing here that would be connecting unless I start taking all of Spain. You know what? Spanish Africa. Sure.
No, there's not a lot.
You do not go through that straight if I can help it.
Ah.
I'm not going to fight in the Mediterranean if I don't want you to. And I get that red island there. That's it.
That's it. So it's Tanky's turn. Well, I was too slow with Japan, unfortunately. And of course they got Nagasaki, which just is pretty bad. So I guess I'll get North Korea and Shogoku. This and that and this and that and that and that. Yep. That's too much. Damn. Take that away and then take that. That works.
Yeah. No. You should pass relatively soon and then take the whole south coast of China. That's where the resources are, you know, around Hong Kong.
True. Just like that. So I have Japan occupied. And next turn, when it's my turn, I will do that. I'll pass.
Yeah. Guangzhou, Guangdong, Nanning, all of those.
Yeah. Tungsten, steel. Ton of it.
My turn again.
Yeah, your turn. British Raj is...
Pass.
Your turn again.
Liberate Albania. Change government of national Spain. Yeah, that little theme. Ethiopia exists again. Republican Spain and nationalist Spain both exist. That's weird.
That's interesting.
Right. Let's just make sure that Italy doesn't have any fun with its home country.
Screw you guys.
Oh, sorry. What home country?
Rome.
You just lost the whole boom.
Latium.
Yeah, Rome. Oh, that should be easy. So you're continuing with China, right?
Sure, yeah.
Over there.
Well, I think I have to pass in one turn. I'll see how much I could grab.
Sure. I'm taking half of Venezuela, sure. If I can station some troops over there, I can actually walk through the Allies. That's fine.
True. Why the hell not? And you got even a harbor.
Hmm.
Oh, no, you don't. You choose the province Bolivar, right? If you choose Sulia?
Not anymore.
Okay, now you have a harbor.
Fix that! what else do we have here? Nothing good. Nothing good. I don't want Africa, so I have to start taking Spain now. Yikes. Do I actually have points to take Spain? Anything cheap in Spain? Well, what's not cheap in Spain? It's not Germany when you look at the points. No, that should be fine. Your turn.
Mise turns. So, South Coast, you said, has the most stuff.
Yeah, next to that French Indonesia there. Where? Mm-hmm, that, and one to the right. That should be good.
That's all I can take if I don't pass.
Guangxi, one to the north. Tungsten steel and chromium.
It's too much.
That's bad. Well, then just take it and pass next turn, and then you can take all the rest.
Yeah, but I have a little bit points left, so I can take this province up here. Maybe this one? Nah, it's too much. This one? Nah, it's too much. Any crappy little island I can take?
There's no islands left, I believe.
Nah, all too much. Okay. Your turn.
You can have all the islands you want as soon as we defeat America. Yeah, I pass.
I want some holidays. Some holiday locations. Ooh.
Yeah, there was a lot of stuff happening there. Yeah,
your turn again.
Somaliland.
Liberate Albania.
Something, 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 something. Tripoli, that's all America. It's all Africa. Dang it. Yeah. That's all Africa. Yeah, Venezuela again, but nah, I have what I wanted there. Just needed
let's
a foothold.
Let's take a little bit of Venezuela again. Ah, nice. you see, the damn Japanese took one. They took Beijing. God damn it.
Grr. That's what they do, yeah. Well, it's in the middle of your territory. They can't reinforce or nothing, so that should be easy to do. Just send one troop in there. So, I got Spain, and I have points, and don't know what to do with them. I'm taking the rest of Venezuela now. Any islands on the Atlantic? No. Can I buy Norway?
Hey guys, I know you aren't really in the war, but I would like to have your territory.
Yeah, well.
Or Denmark. You hold on strong, but it's really time for you to go.
You know what? I'm taking the rest of the Siamese Empire down there and put some troops there so that we can walk straight into the rubber reserves of the UK.
Oh, very good idea.
That's what I thought. All right. End turn. Your turn.
Not a lot of points I can spend. Let's see if I can get all the coast. Nah, already. Already gone. I think I should pass one turn. Oh, it's still my turn. Nah, it's your turn. Is it?
It is indeed.
Yeah, it is. It's just a bit messed up here in this kind of, I don't know.
Ah. Somehow I can't give you my score again. Well, that's you're okay, on top there, so it should be your turn, but it says pass for me, so I'm going to pass here.
Now you're on top, and it's my turn, so it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
So if I take this and this, and this, we have such a panzer round there. Take that one.
I will try to connect your area there, yeah. Exactly.
Damn it. Now I can't take it.
Almost connected then.
Yeah. One province is missing. Damn you.
Yeah, score. Have fun.
Take it. Take it.
You should be able to take all of it.
Not really. We will see. Where? Oh yeah, there the cheap stuff is coming. Yeah, I'll be able to take all of it.
I think that's all that's left.
Maybe Venezuela?
I have that already, thank you.
Yeah, it looks like it. Well, there are no little islands. And turn. And actually done, yeah.
So let's see what's left here.
Japan
can make a demand on Beijing?
You can make a demand on Beijing.
I open up Japan and then open up take all states and it says take Beijing. And I can click on that.
Cool.
I can't click on Beijing on the world map, but I can say take it.
Well then take it. So they don't have a foothold.
Did
worked out. Perfect.
Done.
Peace conference is calculating. Ooh.
76 states for me, 71 for you, 12 for the UK.
Switzerland has joined the Allies. Crap.
Well, that's just their problem now.
Hit pause here for a second.
Yeah, that's good.
I want to see how much material I have has been seized. Just 83,000. It's not a lot. Puts
I
me
have
66.
389 factories and 72 dockyards.
Puts me 66k into the plus in infantry equipment. Damn, son. Wow. That's
looking good. So before next episode, we actually have to sit down and redistribute our military factories.
Definitely have to do that. Oh, wow. 227 military factories and 20, and it's just 39 dockyards. Not that much, actually. But yeah. Interesting.
At least I own Beijing.
That was very important that you get Beijing. I'm proud of you.
Resistance is gone. Everything's gone. It's perfect.
It's perfect. Do I have something short on? Yeah, rubber.
I have 70 rubber now. That's nice.
Let's get it from the Netherlands. As long as
Stop
we can.
Importing rubber.
But yeah, I think we're going to end this episode here, right?
Oh yeah.
And mm-hmm. We're going to do some redistributing and other stuff during between episodes. And next time we bring you guys back, we will have decided when and where we probably declare war on the Allies, I would think.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's how this is going to go.
Actually, before we end, let's just check how the US is doing. Ooh. When is the next election? November 48. We might get a new ally soon.
Mm-hmm. We might just stage a coup.
We might. But yeah, anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. It worked out very, very nice for us.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, like always, thanks for watching. If you did like the videos, please hit the like buttons and join our channels. Subscribe to our channels, I mean. And we, like always, hope to see you on our next video. Bye.
See you soon.